So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Where do I turn? Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
An end goal here?
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. Blackbird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name. Oh.
Chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom. And a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang.
Hey,
the Pawnee militia
game?
Is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief. That one has potential. Who else? Some options. out the park. Is this normal for Pawnee?
Ain't nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
Hey, stop! Get your head down and blink that away.
I'll pick him off from here.
That's right.
What the fuck was that?
Go! Don't come back till you find him.
to him. Do it! Watch out! One more sweep around. Anybody see him? Send extra help! Okay, listen. Regroup. We need to figure this out.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You tracking any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
ruin me. Playing both sides is the way to get things done, right? It could ruin me, or it could be a huge pain. I'm thinking I'm living life.
The Pawnee Militia is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Sorry.
Now!
Okay, Bloom doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn. I wish I'd known you years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work. I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Clara's been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Thanks to the Rapid Response CTOS network, police were able to secure the area within minutes.